we do crossbreeds at the Family Puppy, and that is we have a purebred parent that we cross, and this particular puppy is a Shih Tzu Pomeranian. And a Pomeranian is a great dog. We had one for years. And a Shih Tzu is a great dog. The reason you would cross them would be a Pomeranian, even though they're wonderful and we loved ours, they shed a lot. And so crossing them with a Shih Tzu, which doesn't shed, tends to cut back on the shedding. And they both have wonderful personalities, so it makes a nice crossbreed. It's good with families. It's easy to train, very smart little dog. And it will stay small because the Pom and the Shih Tzu are small puppies, so under 10 pounds. And we just love this little crossbreed right here, Shih Tzu Pom. So if you have any questions about this particular crossbreed, the Shih Pom, or any of our other crossbreeds or our purebreds, just come in and see us. We have so many to choose from, and we will help you find the right breed for your family. Or you can go to us online at thefamilypuppy.com.